Today we're gonna talk about the Oryx statue, the one stone statue in your vault, who disappears every month of the Metgar to participate in the Oryx Horde. That's a real thing, by the way. The statue is nowhere to be found when there's an Oryx Horde. We might be able to test that out when Month of the Metgar comes out right around the corner. But before we get into what this Oryx statue actually is, I'm giving away 1,000 realm gold. I found out I can actually give out stuff because I'm a content creator partner. So if you felt like leaving a comment anyway, just throw down your IGN and your Discord tag too. I'll be sure to add you to the pool and I'll choose a winner within 2 days. Good luck, everyone. Alright, so I'll be repeating myself from my Easter egg video which I made a bunch back. Do know that I have found out some stuff in the meanwhile, so it won't be exactly the same. So how do you access this Easter egg? Well, first you go into your vault. Teleport outside of the vault area, go to the far right of the vault, and you can teleport from small islands of solid ground. If you follow the pathway, you'll be able to teleport yourself to a huge island in the top right. There you will find a standing statue in all its glory. This Easter egg was discovered on testing build 113.1. It was pushed somewhere between March 28 and April 15 in 2011. That was when this was first seen. During a Q&A, people asked about this Easter egg, and it was simply just, well, an Easter egg, but also it was to motivate players to find more of these. To go exploring, to go find other stuff like this in the game. To quote Alex from Wild Shadow Studios, "I wanted to imply that there was a time before Oryx became mad and began feeding adventurers to his minions. I also just wanted to give people a reason to explore the maps." Seeing as how early on this Easter egg was made, I understand the incentive. It was an obvious hint, not that this Easter egg was very well hidden. It was just to give the player a sense of mystery. They enter their vault, teleport outside of it because they just unlocked the trickster class. And maybe, just maybe, they teleported and found their way to this island, questioning why this statue is a thing, and also if there's anything else like it out there. Super cool. I just find this super cool. It's classic Realm for you. Now, as you might know from my Easter egg video, I also explained that there's an alternate version to this island. Funnily enough, this alternate version will be deleted as of Flash's disappearance. With Rotom G Exalt, they removed the Nexus explanation. You can still access it while Flash is up. Enter the Vault explanation while you can and access the island. Here you will see that the Oryx statue is now surrounded by trees. Now, this is not the only image you might have seen of the Oryx statue. If you stand right by it and pop a magic mushroom, you will see this. I also feature this in my Easter egg video, but without a further explanation. Seeing as the XML for the statue of Oryx has no notable attributes, it's just a static in-game object. But what surrounds it are invisible objects. This is the XML for it. Full Occupy Square. Back in 2011, no custom collision boxes for enemies were made. Usually collisions on game objects are defined by the size of the sprite, but in this case, they decided to go with invisible squares. This means that the hallucinating status effect, which affects all rendered objects in the world, will affect the invisible squares and make them visible. And so, we get the result that we see on screen right now. Let me know how you found out about the statue. Did you go there? Did you just find out? Or did some friend tell you? We all have our own little stories to tell about the game, and most of these originate from the Flash era of this game. It has been quite a while, and we have to say farewell to an old friend of ours, the Adobe Flash player. Despite several glitches and rubber bandings, this client has made it through rough and tough. I'll give it a good send-off in the Nexus of the 23rd. Be sure to participate in this giveaway, because there will be a bunch coming right before the close of September. I will not announce which videos I'm hosting the giveaways, you'll just have to, well, find out. But having this partnership has come with its fair share of opportunities. Over the course of this following month, 3,000 realm gold and 4 ST chests will be given away. Stay tuned and have a fine day.